literally oh, okay. on the spot.
You just told me to cast forward, then I
yeah, just cast. There's one right there.
Net. You need your
net.
I don't have him.
Man, dude, I'm like, that thing looks pretty goddamn big for me.
He didn't look real big when he jumped.
Oh, that's awesome, dude.
That's a large mouth. We're out here catching these smallmouth that are kind of pelagic. They roam out here in the middle. Ben being the juice on that spot?
Sure, yeah.
Didn't take long, did it?
Oh, we're way away from that
thing.
Yeah,
I know. I gotta bump up the speed. Hold on, Brian. I need your help. I need your help.
You keep catching. I don't have time!
And I'm gonna try and coach you, alright?
Yeah.
So watch, so I'm gonna pitch it out there, and I'm just gonna let the, all that bow and that line go down to the bottom. Alright? I'm gonna watch it. Starts slacking back in the wind.
Right.
That's on bottom. So I'm gonna pick it up and I'm just gonna kind of lift the rod tip a little bit. You're just gonna feel something different or just a little heavy or something like that.
Big one.
Not the size I wanted here.